Is Java easier than Objective-C?
C in all its forms is tough. That's what you get for a low-level language.
I've heard programming in C gets you into the down and dirty of programming.
More like the circuit paths, video card switches and memory allocations. C and Objective-C give you hardware control, but it's harder to learn as a result.
C is used for everything from smartphone apps to server applications. It's pretty flexible.
Which one do you think I should learn?
A lot more programmers learn Java early in their careers, so you have more expertise you can rely on.
Java is also responsible for a disproportionate number of error messages I get.
Java gets higher marks for being good for beginners. And it is easy to find practice programs.
Yeah, they can practice writing Java code on their Microsoft machine instead of finding a jailbroken iPhone to torture.
That is true. Another challenge with Objective-C is that while it has a smaller language, the syntax is challenging.
That's like saying it has a small vocabulary, but the verb tenses are worse than Spanish familiar plural.
Java has more tools for writing in the language as well as code libraries you can use.
I suppose Java would be easier to learn.
There's more information on it, especially since there are users outside the cult of Apple.
Mac computers and iPhones are pretty cool looking and rugged pieces of hardware.
Learn Java, and you can still write apps for the App Store as well as Unix, Linux and Windows.
Oh, good, so I can create apps that crash on every known operating system.
I'm sure someone has written Java apps for Ubuntu and BSD, but given the eccentricities of those users, they'd probably write in Lisp or Haskell just to complete the image.
Of what?
The weird system administrator uses languages and operating systems no one else does.
There are like a billion Apple devices out there.
Learn Java, and you can write for Android phones and Samsung and everything else.